in the words of the late Benjamin Franklin, ponders.
Huh?